Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Paneerselvam on Thursday called on Prime Minister Narendra Modi to seek an ordinance to lift the ban on the traditional bull-taming sport, Jallikattu. The protest against the ban imposed by the Supreme Court intensified after people in large number protested at Chennai's Marina Beach.